And these are from the last exhibition of Stavros.
From Russia.